What's up, guys? Today I got some cool stuff for myself because I love doomsday papers and survival stuff. So I got here awesome, what's that called? Alcohol stuff. I bought it from internet. I think it's about 17 to 25 bucks. It depends where you buy it. It's very inexpensive, but it's very, very cool. I have done a lot of DIY alcohol stoves, but this one is actually manufacturing one, and I'm gonna do a little review why I like this one better than DIY. Let's check this out. So guys, let's open it. It comes in this little box, garbage, but it comes in this awesome, I don't know how you call it, чехольчик, like this little baggie. That's is really cool. And what I really love about this product, this survival stove, even though you don't make it yourself, but it comes with this lid. So pretty much you don't have to waste alcohol or fuel, whatever you're gonna use. You can just screw it on and you can just put it in your backpack. It's not gonna spill out. It's perfect. Also, it's come with this little stand to put, like, so you're gonna put it inside of it, and it's awesome. Let's just demonstrate. So first of all, I'm gonna use 91% alcohol as a fill. I filled it up halfway and it's beautiful. It's gold. So you know, guys, I'm not sponsored by that video, by this product, but if there is something awesome, I will share it for free. So we're gonna wait a minute and till it heats up and it's gonna start burning from the holes. But before it's gonna get too hot, I'm gonna put it inside of this burner. I probably should have done it either way. And this thing, you put your pot over it, whatever you're gonna boil it. So let's just give it a minute, see what. And this, it comes with, to when you're done, you just put this over like that and you turn off the fire. This is amazing. Let's demonstrate it, see if it actually works. So looks like it's burning well. I'm gonna put top over it and look, it's standing secure. Let's see it close up right here. Burning awesome. So how about we're gonna do a test, see what it looks like and how long it will it start boiling. And in 5 minutes, looks like it's about to boil. The temperature don't lie. And as you can see, there's a lot of bubbles going on. Look at this. It's burning pretty well because it's all set on fire. You see all around there. I would not do this indoors. Look at this. It's burning all around the. Okay, guys, you got here full boil. You understand what happens after that. So I'm just gonna take it off from it. You see? And if I take it off, it should go a little bit less fire. But to take off the fire, all you have to do, you see it have a hole, that's why it's safe. All you have to do is do this and you put it out. That's one of the best for sure. Easy to put it out. And once you're done, be careful, it's hot. Just let it cool off. And then we're gonna close this. And there's still a lot of alcohol inside of it, as you can see. And it's okay, we can save it, don't dump it out. We're gonna screw it on, put it in a travel pack, and we can reuse that fuel again. Awesome.
Honestly, this is one of the best survival stove I've seen. You definitely cannot do it yourself, so I would recommend buying it. I'm not telling you what company name is this one, but I'm sure you can find it online. Any of those brands, are fine. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Subscribe, thumbs up, love your support. Thank you, stay awesome, and I'll see you next time.
Not everybody has a key. No.
Oh shoot.
People have thumbs though, so here we go. Apparently I'm supposed to.
And soak it all in. That's what I'm gonna do.